Activating combat mode.
Your honor to me.
I got it.
For it now!
Activating combat mode.
Isn't receiving power. The source is... Zach, open the valve on the lowest level. That should open the door.
combat mode.
Good work. How wretched.
There's a monster inside. Is this...
These are highly classified research documents, taken from the science department. Project G, degradation, and ancients. Interesting. You should take a look. These are highly classified research documents, taken from the Project G.
I'm getting woozy.
It was shortly before Genesis left. The wound was superficial. But for some reason, Genesis wasn't healing. The man who treated him was Hollander.
Professor Hollander,
How is Genesis?
The problem is the Mako energy that seeped in through the wound.
Is it treatable?
First, he'll need a transfusion. You aren't viable.
Why couldn't I be the donor? A soldier, type G. Get your bearings. It was Hollander's experiment. The result was a normal child, which meant he failed. However, Project G gave birth to the man we know as Genesis.
Project G.
Project Genesis. Contrary to this report, Genesis showed clear signs of change.
Degrading?
Not only that.
Copies?
Abominations.
Sephiroth!
Hollander, I thought I'd find you here.
You want to do something to me, eh? But then, who will stop Genesis and Angeal's degradation?
Genesis.
You won't take Hollander.
Zack, go.
Yeah. There is no hate, only joy, for you are beloved by the goddess. Hero of the dawn, healer of worlds.
Loveless again. You never change.
Three friends go into battle. One is captured. One flies away. The one that is left becomes a hero.
A common story.
If we were to enact it, would I be the one to play the hero? Or would you?
It's all yours.
Indeed. After all, your glory should have been mine.
How petty.
In hindsight, perhaps. Now what I want most is the gift of the goddess.
You won't get away. Where is Angeal? Tell me!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! Take that! Got him!
Activating combat mode.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Hollander, do you understand what you're doing? Working for Hollander now? What is it you're after?
World domination.
That's not even funny, man.
How about revenge?
For what? And deal!
I've become a monster. A monster's objective is usually world domination or revenge.
You're wrong. Those aren't the wings of a monster.
Well then, what are they?
Angel's wings.
I see. Then what should an angel fight for, Zach? What do angels dream of?
Angel.
Angels dream of one thing.
Please, tell me.
To be human.
Defend yourself!
Tell me what happened.
Mom? I want to help out a friend. But I don't know how I can do it.
Hello?
Mom?
Hello? Hooray!
Heaven?
Not quite. It's a church. Hmm?
An angel?
No, I'm Aerith. You fell from the sky.
Huh?
Scared me.
So you saved me, huh?
Not really. Hello? That's all I did.
Thank you so much, Aerith. I'm Zach. I have to repay you somehow.
Don't worry about it.
No, no. Aha! Hey, how about one date?
What is that? Don't be silly. Stop! Don't step on the flowers.
Excuse me?
Normally, people are more careful with flowers.
Well, I guess I'm not normal. Oh. You don't see a lot of flowers in Midgar. They're like luxury items around here.
They only grow here. Although, I planted some outside my house, too.
If I were you, I'd sell them.
Hmm?
Midgar is full of flowers. Your wallet's full of money.
Midgar full of flowers. Wallet full of money? Never thought of it that way. The exit? That door. Going already? Then look at the flowers. A little more. Stop!
Sorry. Are you always here?
Yeah. So, where are you going?
Don't know.
I'll take you.
Where?
Don't know.
You just want to spend more time with me.
Yeah.
Huh? We're under the plate, right? Sector 5. The slums.
Yeah. Main Street's over that way. There's lots of people. And you can go above.
Ah. Well, I should be good once I make it there.
All right, lead the way.
Okay, let's go. Ah! Monsters!
Well, there we go.
Zach, let's run!
Don't worry about it. I'll protect you. I've got this.
You've got this?
Oh, yeah. Stay back, okay?
Activating combat mode.
Take that! Later!
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah!
You're amazing! You're so strong.
Strong. Like a monster, right?
Zach, what's wrong?
Nothing. Now, let's move. Hey, I looked good, right? What?
Dunno.
Come on, flatter me!
All right, Zach, let's go.
Hello?
Shouldn't we get going? Hey, wait!
So, here we are.
Yep. Something wrong?
The slums look just like any other town.
Of course. Lots of people live here. Hey, inside that gate, there's a market. There's so many great shops there.
It's kind of stuffy here.
You okay?
Huh? I know why. There's no sky here.
We don't need the sky.
You're under this plate all the time. You normally miss seeing the sky, no?
Sorry, I'm not normal.
How's that?
The sky frightens me, like it's sucking me in. Weird, right?
Normal is overrated.
You think so?
I know. One day, I'll show you a pretty sky. It won't be scary. Trust me, you're gonna love it.
Are the slums? Wait!
Huh. Looks like an interesting place.
Yeah. Wanna take a look?
Whoa!
Oh, sorry.
Be careful, huh?
Okay. Sorry again.
Man, that hurts. Huh? Wait. What the?
What's wrong?
My wallet's gone!
Oh no!
That little brat! He just stole my wallet! Aerith, wait here, okay? I'm gonna go catch that kid and get my wallet back!
Bruno's his name.
Bruno? You know his name?
Yeah, I know him. Just a little. He doesn't do things like that.
But...
if he really stole from you, I'm sure he had good reason. Hey, I'll go look for him. Zach, you wait here.
All right, I'll wait here. But I'm pretty antsy.
Yeah, I know.
That obvious? Theft is theft, no matter the reason. I'll have to give him a good scolding. That's it! It's my wallet that was stolen. I'm gonna look for Bruno too. I think he went that way. Did he go out from here? Hey, you there! Did a kid come running this way? A little boy?
A little boy? Don't know. Although, children never come this way.
I see.
Got your pocket picked, did you?
Huh?
Happens all the time here. But you're gonna have a hard time finding the thief on your own. Ask folks around here nicely, and they might help you.
Yeah, that's a good point. Right. I'll ask around here, for starters. Hey there. I'm looking for someone. A little boy, named Bruno.
Yeah, I know Bruno. You must want to find him badly. I'll bring him here for you, okay?
You will?
Yeah, stay right here.
All right, I'll be waiting. That's it. How far did she have to go? Huh? Hey! That's the kid who took...
Oh, no. You talked too soon. You know, I was just about to catch him.
Weren't you trying to help him get away?
No, I wasn't. That's so mean.
Come on, man.
Zach!
Hey, Aerith. Did you find him yet?
Not yet, but give me time, please.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Later!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Ah!
Combat mode. Thank you. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
You! Oh, no!
What? Nobody's gone through these gates in a while.
Excuse me. Got a minute?
What is it?
I'm looking for a kid named Bruno who took my wallet. Maybe you've seen him around? He looks like this.
Sure, I'll help you. Bruno, you said? Yeah, no problem.
You're the man! If you see him, it'd be great if you could catch him, too. Where did he go? There he is! Hey, mister! That's him! Get him! He got away!
I did try to grab hold of him. Unfortunately, he managed to steal my most prized materia. And well, once he used it, there was no chance.
You too! You didn't even try to chase him.
Come on now, that's not true at all.
Come on, man. I wonder if Aerith is still looking. All by herself. Excuse me.
Welcome. What do you need?
No, I'm not shopping.
All right.
I'm looking for a kid named Bruno who took my wallet. Maybe you've seen him around? He looks like this.
Never seen him, but I'll keep an eye out.
You're the man! Thanks! Where did he go? There he is! Hey, mister! That's him! Get him!
Whoa, whoa! This kid's pretty fast.
Hey, what's the deal? He's gone.
Yeah, sorry. I'm really not that quick on my feet.
You had no intention of chasing him.
No, that's not true at all.
Come on, man.
Oh, I see. I'll come back.
Hey, Aerith!
Zack!
Did you find him yet?
No. But give me more time. I'll find him.
Hey, excuse me. I'm looking for a little boy named Bruno. He looks like this.
I haven't seen... Wait, I did see him!
Really?
That way, I think.
That way?
Yes, yes, way down there!
Great, thanks. Hey! Wait, he's over by you! He's gone. Hey, lady, what gives?
I didn't mean to trick you. I just have really bad eyesight.
Come on, man.
Zack!
Hey, Aerith. Did you find him yet?
That boy is really fast.
Aerith, how goes?
Zack.
There's no need to look so worried. It's just bad luck. Hey, why don't we look together?
But...
Don't worry about it. I'm not gonna yell at him straight from the top. I'll ask him why he did it. And I'll forgive him if it was for a good reason.
Really?
Yes, really.
Okay, Let's go look.
Yeah, but we still have no leads.
If Bruno needed money, he should still be around here.
Yeah. Then you stay here and keep an eye out. I'll go take a look around town. Let's try that, okay? You.
Whoa!
Okay, no more running.
Finally! All right, you know what you did was bad, don't you? You should never steal from people.
Zach?
Because it's very, very wrong. Now, tell me why you did it.
None of your business.
What you...
Bruno, did you really steal?
Yes.
I see.
So, why did you do that? You know, Aerith believed in you. No matter what I said, she insisted you're a good boy. You can shut me out, but tell Aerith the truth.
Do you need money? Tell me why.
I need medicine, but my wallet was eaten by a monster. That's why I took this guy's wallet. I thought if he's your friend, he might give me a break.
Bruno, this was bad. You know that. Don't do it again.
Okay.
Okay, good. Now we're friends again. Zach, you agree?
You believe in him, so yes.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
But you need medicine, right?
Yeah, it's for my grandpa.
Sure?
Yeah. Buy with my money, okay?
Thanks so... Wait! It's no good! There's not enough here!
Seriously? Okay, I'll get your money back from the monster.
But it's dangerous.
Don't you worry. Monsters around here are cake.
Okay, but I'm going too.
No, it'll be fine. Just let me handle it. Stay here and wait with Bruno.
The monsters should still be on the path that goes to the park, I think. Here's your wallet and money. There was only a little money in there to begin with. I didn't spend any.
Okay, I got it. Is this way.
Hey, you! Get back inside the gate now! Monsters! Coming out of the park in droves!
The park? Alright, that's gotta be them.
It's not alright! Everyone's fled! It's dangerous. You have to turn back now.
Sorry, but they owe me some money, so I have to go over and collect.
What the hell are you talking about, guy?
Relax. Don't worry about me. You know, you should get behind that gate yourself.
Come on!
Here we go. This is them. Bruno's wallet, here I come.
Activating combat mode.
Ah! Take that! Better run for it! Here we go! Go!
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah! Oh, here we are. One wallet.
Is the money still inside?
Whoa! That's way more than I have.
Wow! You really got it back! Amazing! Ugh, it's so sticky!
Stop complaining. At least you got it back.
Zach, were you okay?
No problem at all. Piece of cake.
Thanks a lot, mister.
Call me Zach. If you need more help, just ask. You don't need to steal anymore.
Thanks, but you've got bigger money problems than me.
Well, maybe so. But hey, just you wait. Aerith and I, we're gonna make a fortune.
Huh?
We're launching Operation Midgar Full of Flowers, Wallet Full of Money.
Yes, Midgar Full of Flowers, and Wallet Full of Money.
Aerith, for real?
Yeah, for real. That's why, if you're in trouble, we can help you.
All right, I'll come talk to you. Okay, mister. Aerith, thanks!
Hey, Zach, did you mean it? Selling the flowers?
Of course. There's no turning back after this. I know. Let's make a wagon.
A wagon?
Yes, a flower wagon. With a wagon to carry lots of flowers, you could sell them all over Midgar. Oh, not feeling it?
No, it's great. Let's do it.
Damn it. Stupid delivery service. There's materia missing again. Oh, say, friend. Oh, yeah. I had a feeling about you. Now, how'd you like to do it? You just need a... All right. To make things easier for you, so use those fast...
You still haven't got... That's this... I see you found all... So you brought... So anyway, here's what you earned. All right, come by again.
Nice work.
Ugh, damn it. Stupid delivery service. There's materia missing again. They must have dropped them. Oh, say, friend. You look pretty quick on your feet. Oh, yeah. You just need a couple. So, should I, explain? All right. To make things easy. So, use the. I see you found all your time is... So anyway. All right. Come.
Nice work.
Oh, Aerith. Here with your boyfriend today?
Mm-mm. I just met him.
Hey, weren't you chasing a kid around here earlier? I heard about you from the local townsfolk. I thought you were some shady outsider. But it looks like you're a decent guy. Sorry I misjudged you. Here, take this olive branch. I have to say, though, Aerith, you won't find a decent, kind-hearted guy like this very often. This one has my stamp of approval. I wish you both well.
No, no. Not a boyfriend. I just met him today. Oh, wait. Could we take a look?
Huh? You came out to go shopping?
Okay, forget it.
No, I'm joking. Go take a look.
Thank you. Just a look. I'll be quick.
Do you like this store?
Yeah, it's fun just looking.
Hey, Aerith.
Uh-huh.
To pay you back for that hello, I'll buy you something.
Your offer was one date, no?
But then you said, don't be silly, remember?
Well, I...
Okay, a memento for today.
You mean it?
Of course.
Okay. I want this.
All right, it's yours. Hold on. How's that?
Does it look right?
I think so. Yeah, it looks great.
Thank you, Zach. I'll treasure this.
Yeah.
Hey, do you still have time?
I guess so. Why?
Wanna go to the park?
Hey, that sounds like a date.
Yeah.
before we go to the park, could you give me 1 minute?
Yeah, of course. This exit is...
Oh, good. You got out, tell? He's a guy who... He said...
Welcome, friend. We have all the items you'll ever need. For a limited time only, we have an exquisite perfume for sale. An idea. How's this? This cheaper for want to try? The amount of oil you need for this perfume is this much. Make sure you count the drops that drip down. Okay, are you ready to begin blending? Cheaper than before. It needs a lot more oil. Now, at the price. Thank you for shopping!
Here, Aerith. This is for you.
Thank you! It's a very distinctive...
That didn't go very well.
Welcome, friend, for a limited and ideal. This perfume. Welcome, friend, for an ideal gift for that. How's this? Usually the price is 300 gil, but. This cheaper fragrance, when blended with a fine rose oil, can be turned into quite a posh fragrance as well. The amount of oil you need for this perfume is this much. Make sure you count the drops that drip down. Cheaper than before. It needs a lot more oil. Now, adding the oil that you used. The price comes out to this. Thank you for shopping! Come again!
Here, Aerith.
Thank you. Okay, I'll take a little sniff. It's a very distinctive smell.
Come on, let's go.
So, ever meet any soldier members?
Maybe.
Do you think that they're happy?
What do you mean?
Heroes to children. Protectors of the peace. But they're not normal. They get some kind of special surgery. Don't they?
So they say.
Normal is best. I think so, at least. Those soldier people are kind of weird.
They're weird, huh?
And they're scary. They fight, and they love it.
Actually, I'm with Soldier.
I'm sorry. So pretty.
The face?
The eyes.
You like them? Then take a closer look. Eyes infused with Mako energy. A soldier trademark.
Oh, you.
Color of the sky, right?
Uh-huh. But not scary at all.
I'll admit, things haven't been normal at all lately. What about you, Aerith? How's your life going?
I was thinking it would be a normal day. But then suddenly, some guy fell out of the sky.
That's not all that bad.
Oh. Zack, return to the Shinra building now. Genesis has attacked us.
On my way. I'm sorry, but duty calls.
Well, I guess I should get going then. Will I see you again?
Of course.
I hope that your friend's okay, Zack.
Huh?
You talk in your sleep.
Yeah, it'll be fine. I know that now. To get to the Shinra building, I have to go through the market, they said.
Activating combat mode.
Take that, Vader! See ya!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
This is not good.
All's well that ends well, Slick.
It's done.
That's Turk's teamwork. Pretty good, right?
Brace yourself!
You can do it, Zach.
Yeah, I'm on fire now!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Combat mode.
resolved.
Oh yeah!
Combat mode. Combat mode.
Alright. Looks like that's the last of the monster. Now. Ah!
What? For wanting treasures kept secret?
Ugh.
her dreams to her homeland. Three. Make way, cause here she comes. I'm the treasure princess. Hear me roar.
Hey, you're that weird kid I met in Wutai.
Sucker, what were you expecting? You soldier perv.
What? I'm no sucker, and I'm certainly no perv. My name is Psa. Wait, I made her cry? Did I do something also?
There's Mitsu. Oh. Okay.